Hi YouTube, this is me. I wanted to show you my new statue. This is Left 4 Dead 2 tanker. This is the exclusive version with the shotgun. This weighs 13 kilos. This is a very well made statue. And my collection just looks like that. No. I want to say about the Xbox 720 always on DRM. I was online DRM. This sucks. I don't want to be always on. I want to be able to resell my games because then they will have collection value. I have not sold a single game in the last 4 years. But I want to be able to sell my games eventually in 10 or 15 years time because I'm a collector. That's how collection has value. If I buy games that I can't resell, they don't have any collection value. So why bother buy them? Just pirate them. This is gonna backfire in a major way. And I have heard that the Xbox 720 has two APU or a dedicated GPU. If they has I think it might have both, because one of the APU must obviously be reserved for the Kinect, and the $500 Xbox is like the 360 at launch, so I would expect a similar jump. So dedicated GPU on the Xbox would kill PlayStation 4. Like, the Xbox fans would wipe the floor with the PlayStation fans with dedicated GPU. I tell you, PlayStation fans don't stand the prayer. I consider myself a PlayStation fan this generation, but not a fanboy. I'm not going downhill with Sony, whatever grave they are digging for themselves. I let them go in the married way to their grave alone. No thank you for me. I am staying atop the Sony's buttery grave. And I think if the Sony doesn't change its APU strategy or overclock it or add some more cores or add some vector processors, this console is not going to be worth much. If they try to sell it at $400 to $500, it's gonna be like Wii U. Nobody wants a console that is barely better. I mean, granted, the Wii U is barely better than PlayStation 3, but like these games that are coming for PlayStation 4, they are barely better than Crysis 3 on PC. They are not the next gen. To certain substance, they are not. They have no wow factor, and people see those things. Seen that, been there, done that. Nothing new here. I don't want it. Especially when the most of the games are coming to PS3 and PS4. I think most people are going to get them on PS3, even if it's a little worse, because most people don't want to fish out $500 to $400 to get a new console for a slightly better graphics. I mean, they might have done that for a mobile phone or a PC. But those markets are different markets. Those are not the same people. People who play consoles don't do that. They have to take it to account. They have to know their market and act accordingly. They shouldn't act like they are selling iPhone or a cable box. That's stupid. That is all. We have a nice day. If you like my video, like and subscribe. If you don't, I'm sorry. I know the video quality is not very good, but I'm trying my best. Goodbye.